They don't make them beats like they used to, they don't make them beats. They don't get their life like they used to, they don't get their life. They don't take the night like they used to, they don't take the night like they used to.
Dance, till the night dies, till the night dies, live. Till the sunrise, till the sun.
It's your girl Marissa Black, and yes, this is something completely different. I am in the kitchen because I have so many different requests about cooking and what do I eat. And today I will be showing you what I am eating. I am going to be cooking shrimp tacos for lunch slash dinner, and I'm going to show you my way. Okay, I am not a chef, not an expert. I'm just showing you what I do in my kitchen. So if you are interested, keep watching this video. Also, I know that this is not like my typical weight, you know, kind of video, but that will be coming soon. Right now we're focusing on the food today, because again, I get so many requests, so I just figured that, hey, I might as well just do it. And what else before I forget, because I am a forgetful person, I don't know. Keep watching, like, comment, subscribe the video, and let's get started on making these shrimp tacos. Oh, my hands are washed. I am clean. Everything is pretty much prepped. I will leave the ingredients of everything and how I cooked it. If you cook your shrimp a certain way, cook it that way. I'm just showing you what I use, okay? So I already have my shrimp thawed out and marinated. Again, I will use the, I will tell you what I use in the description box below on what I marinate my shrimp with. This is just regular tacos. Child, before I get started, hold on. Before we even get to this ghetto-ness, this is ghetto. Let me go ahead and pour me a cup of water because this ain't nothing but ghetto. Yes, heavy on the wine. This bottle was $9 at Target. It is called California Roots, okay? It is good, it gets the job done. Buy it. Okay. So first we're gonna go ahead and start off with your Goya olive oil. I don't know if you can see it, but it's Goya. If you got regular olive oil, use that olive oil, cause that's your business. This is mine though. Put a little bit of that in the pan, okay, just a little, because you don't want too much oil. Then you're gonna have like wet shrimp. You wanna have a nice little crunchy shrimp, especially since we are not frying it. I'm sorry for my back, but I am just placing the shrimp in the pot, okay, like that. Just close your bag. All right, I have that. Move the shrimp around. Get it in. Amazon. Shout out to my aunt, she bought them for me. They're called Cuisine Arts, so I will leave the description below if you guys are interested. Everything around here is fresh, okay? Everything. Cilantro, we got the purple cabbage, and a lime. Not hit by that one. So we're gonna go ahead and cut up some cilantro. If you use lettuce and 2020 for your tacos, I don't trust you. Because we are advanced, okay? We are just a little bit more advanced than that. So I'm cutting up some cilantro. Cilantro just tastes so fresh. It's just like good weed, boy. Okay? Put that onto the side of stuff that we're not gonna use. Then we're gonna cut up our cabbage. It's just me eating the tacos, so I'm not gonna get crazy on them like that. So I'm gonna just take a little portion off. You see that? Look at that. Look at that. That's all I need. Just a little bit. Cut it up how you cut it. Again, I am no professional. I just do what I do when I please to do it, okay? I should put on my hat, because that's what I should have did. So let's do it, y'all. Let me know how y'all been in quarantine. Because I ain't gonna hold you. I was supposed to go on so many trips and I am not on those trips, which is making me a little upset. Like, it's upset me and my homegirl that I've been in Virginia for this long, okay? Do you know how many trips I have canceled? Baby, I book trips, okay? I don't have time. I'm in different area codes, not playing. But I do love a good trip. And as y'all can tell, I'm not a chef. Why? Because I'm just cutting how I cut. I'm doing what I like to do, okay? Because what? It's for me. This ain't for you. This is for me, okay? I'm just showing you what I do. So now I have my cilantro sauced up. The board is clean, okay? Then I'm gonna take a lime, because we're gonna use lime for our taco sauce, okay? And make sure you check up on the shrimps, okay? We don't want to avoid the shrimps. Get that out of the way. Baby, this is ghetto. Give me some more wine. Mm-hmm. Curd. Okay, so finish cutting your lines into fours. And I only like to cut them up. Actually, I'm just gonna use two because it's not that much. So we're just gonna use that like that. Light it or whatever. And then we're gonna check on our shrimp. Make sure they ain't dead or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Flip them bad boys. Flip. Look at you. Y'all, I'm 24 and all I do is play. I might have an issue when it get nice and brown. That's what you want, okay? Now I'm gonna be real with y'all. Because I'm recording, I'm being a little fancy. I'm never this fancy. Never. And mama always said, cook clean as you cook. So you ain't got to have that many dishes to wash later. So that's what I'm worried about. Ooh, these shrimp. What if I plan with me like that? If you guys don't know, this is safe for all pescatarians, vegetarians, whatever. I just don't eat burger, beef, or poultry. And pork. But I hear it, you know. So invite me to your cookout. Now, what I'm most excited about today, I'm trying something different. I will be making sauce for the tacos. And the sauce includes, because I see a video on YouTube, so you can just look on YouTube how to cook your tacos. How to make it, babe? She wasn't on to make, so I just say I'm gonna use the basics, okay? So basic sizzles. I'm also going to fry my tacos. Now, if you're really on the healthy side, you do not have to fry your tacos. Oh, you don't have to do none of that frying stuff. You know, you can just eat it how you want to eat it. But today we want extra for taco. It is Cinco de Mayo in this here house, and Marissa struggling. We'll be making it how she wanna make it. Okay. When I tell y'all those shrimp smell so good. So just a handful of mayonnaise, right? Because again, it's just me. Don't need that. Or a handful, spoonful. And y'all don't even know what's in my refrigerator, so I'm just grabbing what I need. You need sour cream. You don't have tacos if you do not have sour cream. I repeat, you do not have tacos if you do not have what? Sour cream. I'm eating a fork out of here. I should have all this stuff already. Like I told y'all, this is ghetto. But who am I? Don't worry about me. Do not. Okay, take a spoonful of that sour cream. Bam! Now this is going to get real crazy. The shrimp trying to turn up on me. Got 40 shrimp. This is getting right nice and crunchy. Okay, so I'm gonna put this up. Cause what am I doing? Creating a mess. And that's what I do best. Let me put the cabbage back up. Okay, and it's a cilantro. Make sure you put this stuff up. Cause we ain't got time for that. Sure. I know you can hear me, but you can't see me. Even perfect. Okay, now you're gonna put cilantro in this thing. I can get it open. This one got time. Okay, I had to get it open. That was ghetto. So add some cilantro in the mix. Okay. How spicy you want it. My shrimp are done. So we're gonna move that to the side. keep the eye open because I will be frying my taco shell. Okay. Got a little bit of crisp up in the pan. And you want your crisp to get hot, okay? Olive oil will do too. Don't stress me out. Lime juice to your sauce. Now this is gonna get real messy, so I'm gonna have to show y'all off camera. Just gonna add some fresh lime and that thing. And you wanna have like a nice paste to it. What you gonna do is mix. Mix. It's not orangey enough for me. So we're gonna, ooh, that thing's good. We're gonna add just a little bit more. Again, do what you do, because I'm doing what I do, okay? But I'm just showing you how to get there, all right? This is gonna be a funny video, boy, I swear. Okay. I'm gonna have to go off camera, this is gonna get messy as I put this into this container. If you have a Ziploc bag, you can put it in a Ziploc bag and squeeze. But I want to get a little fancy and give me a little strain bottle. That's my business. This is the finished product. All I did was put my tortillas inside of Crisco oil, folded it. And then I've already had like some blended cilantro and tomatoes and onions. Pico de gallo basically mixed up, and this is the finished product. So for the sauce, I would definitely be linking that below on what I use, and I'm about to dig in, okay, with the wine. Okay, so like, comment, subscribe, let me know if you cook it, what you think, and definitely share this video. Okay, you guys have a great one. Love you.